हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश टॉक्स। सो वी आर डूइंग यूजफुल टिप्स फॉर इंग्लिश कॉन्वर्सेशन, दैट इज़ फॉर फ्लुएंट इंग्लिश एंड स्पोकन इंग्लिश। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। गुड स्पीकिंग रिक्वायर्स टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्किल्स, कर्टसी एंड नॉलेज। सो फॉर कर्टसी पार्ट, इन ऑर्डर टू मेक आवर स्पीकिंग स्टाइल सिविलाइज्ड एंड अट्रैक्टिव, वी मस्ट फॉलो द वर्ड्स Thanks, please, with great pleasure, same to you, welcome, please allow me. For courtesy, we can say that thanks. We should say thanks, thank you, or thank you very much to the person who gives us something or helps us in any way. Or if we do not want to accept anything, so we can say no thanks, no thank you. When you help someone and he or she says thanks or thank you, it is desirable to say in reply, that's all right, or mention not, or it's my pleasure. We can use please if we want to talk to somebody, say please listen to me. Matlab, meri baat suniye. And if you want to take something from someone, you can say please give me your whatever you want. If you want to help to others, say please help me. And for with great pleasure, we can say when someone wants your permission for something and you want to give permission, you can say by all means or with great pleasure or oh yes. Then comes same to you. If someone wishes you happy Diwali, happy new year, etc., you can say same to you. Welcome. In case your relatives, friends or anyone visits you, it is considered proper to say welcome, you are welcome or most welcome. Next comes please allow me. In case you want to speak in the company of some people or wish to go from there, say please allow me. So these are the words for courtesy. Next comes some silent letter words. For example, where we can say B is silent, bomb, comb, doubt, thumb. Then C is silent, scene, science, scent. D is silent, edge, budget, bridge, ledger. G silent, sign, rain, design, gnat. H silent, hair, hour, owner. K silent, knife, no, not, knock. L silent, balm, calf, folk, talk. N silent, autumn, column, condemn, hymn. P silent, pneumonia, psalm, psychology, receipts. T silent, hasten, often, listen, soften. U silent, guard, churn, guest, guess. W silent, answer, sword, likewise, rap, wrong. So these are the words we learn on the part of knowledge. First was courtesy, then was the knowledge. So thanks for watching the video and keep watching. Thank you.